Leave the brand and Piccadilly, or you'll be to blame.